Hey guys, this is Paul, and today I'm going to be giving you guys a full tour of my dorm room here at college. I know a year ago this is a type of video I would have wanted to see, so hopefully this will help you out if you're either a current college student or you're going to be a college student in the future. Being in a dorm room, you have very little space to work with, so you really have to make the most of what you have. And that's what I've attempted to do with my space here. By the way, everything I talk about in this video will have a link in the description down below if you're interested. So let's get started. So we have a bunk set up here in my room, and the room just came like that and we just left it by default. And there's not really too much to say about the bed here, but one thing I will say is that if you're a college student, I highly recommend getting a foam mattress topper. Mine wasn't too expensive. I think it was about $40, but it makes a huge difference in comfort, so I highly recommend one. I guess we can take a look at these drawers next. They're pretty simple, but I have them all organized for different purposes. So I keep my clothes in these top two drawers. Nothing really too special about that. And in this bottom left drawer, I kind of just keep some charging cables, a little bit of filming equipment, some lens caps, really just anything I might need at an arm's reach. Then in this top right drawer, I've got my toiletries, stuff like that. In my middle drawer, I have all my paper plates, utensils, and cups. And in the bottom right drawer, I have just some towels and swimsuits. So that's it for the drawers, and on top of the drawers, I have my Tenergy Smart LED desk lamp. And if you've seen some of my older videos, you know I cannot recommend this lamp enough. It's super cheap, but it's also very versatile. You have different lighting modes. It's really an incredible lamp for $20. Then we have the printer that I use. This is the Brother HL2300D, and it's a pretty basic printer, but it's cheap, it's reliable, so I'm pretty happy with it. Then to the right of my printer, I have this little bag for my toothbrush and face wash, and it's just hanging on this command strip here, so I can just grab it whenever I need it. So we'll go ahead and take a quick look at the closet here. And we actually have quite a bit of room in our closets, which is really nice because I like to keep my camera and tripod in here when I'm not using them. But besides those things, we just have a few shirts hanging here, my laundry basket, keep some shoes in here, and I have some additional shelving for a little bit more camera equipment. So I guess we can go ahead and move on to the main setup at this point. So as you can see, I still use my LG 27MU88 display with my 13-inch 2017 MacBook Pro. As I've mentioned before, I love this display. It's a nice, bright, vibrant 4K panel. But more importantly, it works really well with my MacBook Pro here. I can use just one USB-C cable for everything. So charging, outputting to the display, data transfer. So it just makes things super quick and easy for me. Now, I did originally bring my Logitech Z200 speakers, but as you can see, I'm very limited by the desk space that I have here. So I decided to opt for this Anker Soundcore Bluetooth speaker. This was only about $30, but the sound quality actually really impressed me. And this was featured in my top 5 college tech video. So if you want to hear more about it, just check out that video. And right above my desk setup, I keep my Sony Heron wireless Bluetooth headphones, and they're again just hanging on a little command strip. Then I have this drawer that slides out here to reveal my keyboard and mouse. I'm currently using the Apple Magic Keyboard and the Magic Mouse. I also have my PS4 here, and I really just use this to play Fortnite or Black Ops 4 with some friends. And in the desk drawer, I keep some pretty standard desk supplies. I've got some rubber bands, paper clips, pens, stuff like that. Pretty much anything I might need. And one of my favorite features of this room is actually the shelving. It looks a little weird at first, but it allows for quick and easy access to anything I might need. Like, I've got some vitamins here, I keep my food down on this side, I've got some protein powder, and even a little bit of camera gear up on the top shelf. And finally, in the corner of my room, we have my appliances. So these are your standard dorm appliances. We've got my fridge here, which is actually really nice. I haven't had any problems with it so far, and it's big enough to hold everything I need, so I really like it. I've also got just a pretty bare bones microwave that gets the job done when I need to heat up anything in the dorm. And behind those, I keep my Shark cordless handheld vacuum, which I also talked about in the College Tech video, but I'm a big fan of that as well. And unfortunately, my room doesn't have a thermostat, which is kind of a bummer, but I use this cheap Honeywell fan, and as simple as it looks, it goes a long way in cooling the room off. And finally, I use this sunrise alarm clock to wake up every morning. And this one was in the College Tech video too, so check that out if you want to hear more about it. And the last thing I have to show you guys is my backpack here, which I keep mounted on my wall with a jumbo command hook, and it just saves a little space on the floor, which is always nice. And the backpack I'm using is the Rebo Tactical Backpack, which I talked about in my top three backpacks for college video. And I've been using it for over 2 months, and it's been great so far. So I hope this helps some of you guys who are either currently living in a dorm room or are going to live in one in the future. It's definitely interesting living in such a small space, but I think it's a really valuable learning experience at the same time. And again, if you wanna look for any of the items that I talked about in this video, I'll have them all linked in the description down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in my next video.